kick it.
Because that is where the life of following, of living in this promised land would come. Not the land flowing with milk and honey, but the land given to them by the God of Israel, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob, the God of Abraham, that gives life to previous generations.